Let's look at this powerful verse from the Bible in Exodus 14, verse 14. And I read, "The Lord will fight for you, and you shall hold your peace and remain at rest." In life, we're always going to encounter critics. We'll face difficult people who try to unsettle us and steal our peace and joy. But remember, you don't have to engage in every battle. There's profound strength in choosing the high road, in letting God fight your battles for you. This choice isn't about weakness. It's about recognizing where your true strength lies. Sometimes, regardless of your words or actions, there will be those who refuse to accept you. They are not seeking peace with you. Consider the guidance Jesus gave his disciples when he sent them out. Speak peace over the homes you enter. And if your peace isn't received, it will return to you. This is a powerful principle. Strive for peace with everyone, and even if it is rejected, that peace will flow back to you, enriching your life even more. This is the divine economy of peace, where your efforts are never wasted, and often, you're blessed with double for your trouble. When you choose to do the right thing, regardless of your circumstances, God sees it. He knows the challenges and the injustices. Like a mighty warrior, he rises up to defend you. Your role is to remain at peace, to keep your heart and mind focused on him. Trust that he is working behind the scenes, advocating for you, and turning what was meant for harm into something that will work for your good. Consider the story of David and Goliath. David, a young shepherd, faced a giant that had caused entire armies to cower. Yet in this seemingly impossible battle, David knew something profound. The battle was the Lord's. He didn't rely on his own strength, but on God's. This story is a testament to what happens when we let God fight for us. Giants fall not by our might or power, but by God's Spirit. In your life, there will be moments that resemble David's encounter with Goliath. Giant challenges, towering problems, intimidating situations. In these times, hold on to the promise that the Lord will fight for you. As you remain at peace, as you rest in his assurances, miracles unfold. The giants in your life will fall, not because of your strength, but because you have an almighty God fighting on your behalf. Moreover, this principle extends beyond our personal battles. It applies to our interactions with others, our pursuit of justice, and our quest for truth. When faced with opposition, slander, or misunderstanding, stand firm in your integrity. Let your response be seasoned with grace and truth, knowing that God is your defender. He is the one who vindicates, who brings to light the truth, and who honors the righteous. In closing, be encouraged. You are not alone in your battles. The God of angel armies is by your side, fighting for you. So, when you face criticism, hostility, or any form of opposition, hold your peace. Remain at rest. Focus on being a vessel of God's peace, and trust that He is working everything for your good. Your peace and joy are gifts from God that no one can take away. As you walk in this truth, watch how God moves on your behalf, turning every challenge into a testimony of his faithfulness and power. Remember, the Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Heavenly Father, Almighty God, we come before you today with hearts full of gratitude and trust. We acknowledge your sovereignty and your power, and we thank you for your unfailing love and protection over our lives. Lord, in a world where we often face criticism, opposition, and challenges that seem insurmountable, we are reminded of your promise in Exodus. The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. We thank you for being our defender and our strong fortress. In moments of difficulty and uncertainty, help us to remember that we do not fight alone, for you are with us. We pray for the strength to remain at peace in the midst of turmoil. Teach us, O God, to hold our peace and to rest in your assurances. In times when our spirits are troubled, remind us of the story of David and Goliath, how a young shepherd boy triumphed over a giant not by his strength but by your power. May this story inspire us to face our own giants with faith and confidence in you. Lord, we ask for the wisdom to discern when to speak and when to be silent, when to act and when to step back and let you lead the way. Grant us the grace to respond to criticism and adversity with a spirit of peace and love, reflecting your character in all that we do. For those among us who are currently facing challenging situations, be it in personal lives, workplaces, or within their communities, we ask for your divine intervention. May they feel your presence, your comfort, and your peace. May they witness your mighty hand moving in their circumstances, turning trials into triumphs and sorrow into joy. We also pray for those who oppose us, who do not understand us, or who seek to harm us. Lord, touch their hearts and fill them with your love. May they come to know your grace and experience the transformation that only comes from you. As we conclude this prayer, we ask for your blessing over every person listening or watching. May they be filled with hope, courage, and a renewed sense of your presence in their lives. May they go forth in the assurance that you are fighting for them, turning every obstacle into an opportunity for growth and every battle into a victory. We give you all the glory, honor, and praise. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. As we conclude our reflection on the assurance that the Lord will fight for us, I invite you to become an integral part of our growing community. If this message has resonated with you, if you found solace and strength in these words, consider subscribing to our channel. By subscribing, you're not just staying informed about new content. You're actively joining a family of faith, a community committed to supporting each other in our spiritual battles. Subscribing is a simple act, yet it symbolizes a significant step. It's a step towards surrounding yourself with daily reminders of God's promises and faithfulness. Each video, each message, is crafted to uplift you, to strengthen your faith, and to remind you that you're not alone in your struggles. In a world where critics abound and challenges rise, having a constant source of encouragement and biblical wisdom is invaluable. Just as David found strength in God's presence to face his giant, we hope our content helps you find the courage to face your own giants, knowing God is fighting for you. Your subscription is more than just a number to us. It's a precious indication of a growing community of believers, united in faith and purpose. So, I encourage you to subscribe now and join us on this journey of faith. Together, let's continue to explore God's Word, share His love, and remind each other that no matter the battle, God is on our side. Thank you for being with us today. May you walk in the peace and confidence that comes from knowing that the Lord is fighting for you. Stay blessed and remember, your faith is your shield and God's Word is your sword.